next is demonstrative pronoun. So after possessive pronoun and possessive adjective, next topic is demonstrative pronoun. So this is grandma's house. That is the half built house. These are her grandchildren. Those are the crooks. So in the above sentence, you can see this, these, that, and those point to a noun. So you can see the they are pointed towards the nouns. They are demonstrative pronouns. So we use this and these. So we use this and that for a singular noun, and these and those for a plural noun. For singular noun, we use this and that, and for these and those, we use for plural nouns. Okay. Next, we use this and these for nouns that are near, and that and those for nouns that are far. So, fill in the blanks with suitable demonstrative pronoun. Dash are sweets you bought last week. So, dash are sweets you bought last week. So, what we use here? We use these. These are the sweets you bought last week. So, understood, students? So, other 5 sets questions you have to do in your course book itself. So, total you will be getting 3 means that demonstrative pronoun and demonstrative pronoun, possessive pronoun you have to fill it. And here possessive pronoun and possessive adjective both you need to fill here. So, total you will be having 3 means to complete in your course book. Okay, so thank you, students.